Okay, folks, we're going to show you how to remove a dowel pin from inside the car on the Chevy big block. Small block's about the same. The dowel pin now. It's my non-patented invention. Okay. So, here's what we have. There's the dowel pin. I already removed the other one. And this one should be no problem. So I back my screws. My pointy screws all the way out. Here's the jacking screws that'll hopefully pull this pin out. I'm gonna start with this one, then the top one. Start to tighten them up. I like to do it 180. I gotta get that cord out from underneath my back. Oh, come on. There's better tools to do this with, but I don't have them with me down here at this garage. Oh, come on, get in there. I'm gonna give that another turn. Well, I'm in a good spot. Or maybe I'm not. I'm gonna move on. Oh, almost hit me. Each one of these screws has a point on it, and the point really digs in. I can just get this sucker to... Oh, come on. This wrench fits really tight. I'm gonna crank this one down. other opposite side. Now we'll get to the bottom again, go all the way around, cranking them down this time. Come on now, get in there. Oh, come on. It tries to get me. Oh, get that wire brush out of the way. All right. Come on, the top one. Let's get her. This is painful to watch, I bet. Maybe I can edit this to make it faster. Come on, get in there. God damn it. Why does that one have to be so difficult? There it is. We're going to crank on that one. There it is. Oh, yes. We'll do the bottom one again. That one's done. I will walk away around. One above. This puts pretty good divots in that dowel, which gives us some real bite. This one. This one. Clutch linkage is singing to me. All right, and finally this one. Then we're done. And then we're done with tightening these screws at least. Yep, that one's good. This one. Try this one again. I think I already did this one. Yeah, there it is. Dang it. I did that one. Okay, so now that I got that done, I do have a little bit of interference in these tapped holes with this screw and the one above it. So I run a little bit of a tap in there just to cut the top of those threads off. And it might have already been okay, but we'll see. I did this once before. I don't know if the screws are in the same position or not. Nah, it don't seem like it. They might have gone in a little further. Yeah, I'm cutting a little bit. Good enough. Now let's get that other one. Oh, come on. Get out here. Where'd that go? Down here somewhere. Uh-oh. There we go. Had a blackout there for a minute, folks. Not to worry. I think that's about good. Come on, baby. Come on out. Let's see, can I turn it? Dang it. Should be able to. There we go, a little. I'm doing this so I can put offset dowel pins in. My Lakewood bell housing was about 10 thousandths off center to the bottom and about 5 thousandths off center to the passenger side. All right, we're ready. We'll stick in the jacking screws. Hopefully we're going to be hitting metal. It does put a little divot in the engine, but we'll file that. We'll file that down once the dowel pin's out. Okay. Okay, this. Here we go. Here we go. A little bit there. A little bit there. There. A little bit there. A little more here. Alright, now we're talking chicken, I think. We're down onto it. This one's not yet. Let me get this one down. Let me get this one down on the engine block. Oh, come on. This freaking Allen wrench is so tight in these heads. I should have brought my Allen head ratchet set, but I didn't. All right, now we're down. Now we're gonna start jacking a pair of them. Shoot, this one's a tight one. We just go a little aside. So we try to pull it semi-straight out. I tried to do this with another one I made, but that one only had 3 screws that bit into the dowel pin. The flywheel was still one then. So one of the sides was cut away pretty good for the flywheel to clear. That one didn't work. I don't know if it's coming or if it's slipping off. I would say it's coming out. It's kind of getting easier. That's how the other one went, when it was just pulling off of the dowel pin. I think this one's pulling the dowel pin now. It did on the other side, the passenger side. So here we go. We're pulling it. At least I think we are. Oh, come on. Hey, there she is. There's a dowel pin. Got some little marks right there from the screws that jacked that thing out. I'm gonna take my hand again to file. I'm gonna file that while I'm doing that. I wanna file this other side too. Excellent. Well, there you go, guys. You're trying to remove a dowel pin from an engine block. I can make you one. I can sell you this one. I think I'm done with it. Put some comments in the comment section.